Selo struggles to come to terms with the loss of her son. Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Chat. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Uzalo from the 29th to the 3rd of December 2021 on Monday. Njeza learns about Nonka stabbing and makes Lily and Madonga pays for it. Hlelo wants to take Smanga's coerced adoption lying down and Nosipho's chances to win the competition are dashed a big blow on Tuesday. A broken Hlelo disappears as she buckles to come to terms with the loss of her son. Kapsile is sick with worry when she can't get hold of him. The competition in KwaMashu is tight, forcing the talent less to use another means to ensure their success. Lily is offered an offer she can't resist on Wednesday. Hlelo leaves Mhlongo the Mhlongo house. The Gwanjoma talent showcase kick off explosively and a guilty Rudian Madonga bows out of the competition on this day. Pastor Kwala opened up about his life story to a defeated Hlelo. Mr. Mbata and the screwdriver rolls out their sinister plan with the other contestant of the talent show unawares on Friday. As the curtain closes on KwaMashu speakers competition, some enjoy the punishment of their mischievous did while a homeless Hlelo find shelter in the most unexpected of places. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.